Let's say you're looking to remove an unsightly old air conditioning unit and reinstate the wall to a complete surface. It can be done swiftly in 6 easy steps. Step 1. Remove the face cover of the air conditioning unit and slide the unit out. Older units can be quite heavy, so get some help. Step 2. Remove the screws holding the air conditioning unit's frame to the wall studs, then slide the frame out as well. Step 3. Measure, cut, and install the wood backing for the drywall to be screwed into. It can be any type of 1x wood stock. Step 4. Cut the drywall to fill the opening. The drywall piece should fit within 1/4 inch all the way around and be the same thickness as the wall. You can check if a piece is flush by running your hand along it. Also, make sure to use a straight edge, such as a level, to ensure the piece is cut square or cut to fit your specific opening. Step 5. Install the drywall using 1 5/8 inch drywall screws. And step 6. Cover the joints using joint tape and joint compound, such as 20-minute mud. And the process is complete. Continue watching for more videos in this home improvement series here on bestonlinecabinets.com.